There are two nodules in the left lobe, a moderately hypochoic one in the upper and another minimally hypochoic in the lower part. The dorsal borders of the latter are lobulated. The upper lesion has microcalcifications and the borders are lobulated. Both lesions presented all three possible signs which might suggest extrathyroidal extension, abutment, bulging and discontinuation of the thyroid capsule. Finally, a U.S. guided aspiration is demonstrated.